Missy Franklin won a gold medal in the 100-meter backstroke final in her first bid for an individual medal at the Olympic Games, swimming 58.33 with an incredible finishing kick here Monday night. She did so only minutes after qualifying for the 200 freestyle finals.